Hi, everyone. Welcome to The Green Door, a wonderful restaurant in Green, Texas, in the charming Green Lakes Village. You're going to love this place. A wine shop, some fun boutiques, a wonderful cupcake place. And we are at the Green Door Restaurant, and I'm with the executive chef, Dwight Webb, to show you some of the fun new menu items they've got coming up for our cooler weather finally, right?
That's exactly right, Tangie. Thanks for being here today.
I'm thrilled to be here. What are we making today?
I'm going to show you what we're going to do for some appetizer specials tonight. The first thing I'm going to show you is our, not on the menu again, it's just a special item. It's a Lockhart quail. It's a local quail. It's been marinated in a hibiscus and marsala. Bunch of aromatic spices.
Yum. You know, that's why it's purple.
That's why it's purple.
All right, so what
marinated.
Do we do?
So we're just going to season it up here. It's been marinated overnight in the hibiscus and marsala. And we're just going to throw it over here on our Aztec grill, our wood-burning grill.
So while the quail is on the grill, tell us about some of the other fun dishes you guys have for fall in the cold weather, we hope.
We try to do seasonal ingredients. We're doing a harvest squash soup every day. It's been a favorite since we started it. We do roasted squash vegetables. I've done a real nice walnut apple cobbler. Of course, it has to come with ice cream.
Of course.
And to make it interesting, we serve it with some Stilton cheese straws. So you kind of got the sweet and savory. And also we have a seasonal dessert that features pumpkin ice cream. And it goes on a actual grilled pound cake, which is just an old fashioned pound cake that we take a slice, put it on the grill, grill it up. And it goes with that pumpkin ice cream, some pumpkin seed brittle, and cranberry sauce.
Oh, nice.
That's really cool.
Perfect for
and
the
people
season.
Love it. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so we're ready to plate the quail. It's done now, so we're going to throw together our slaw real quick. It's a jicama tortilla slaw. It's going to take a little bit of little julienne fried tortilla strips, a little bit of the slaw, which is jicama, some cabbage, cilantro, carrots.
The healthy stuff.
Good stuff, yeah.
Yeah.
And then this is just a kind of a lime vinaigrette, cilantro, cumin, a little bit of tequila. We'll toss that up.
So if we come in and ask for this dish by name, what do we ask for?
It's not on the menu. It's a special.
Dwight's famous quail special.
Yeah, this is this is kind of how you go about changing the menu when you're a new chef, is you throw up specials and you find out which ones go over real well, and those a lot of times end up on the menu. We're going to hit the plate now with a little bit of this sweet corn butter.
Oh, wow.
It tastes like a buttered ear of corn.
Like
corn cob with butter on it. We're just decorate it with a little bit of hibiscus emulsion there.
Colors are pretty.
And
beautiful.
And there's our hibiscus quail.
Very nice. Here we have the beautiful hibiscus marinated grilled quail with the slaw, with the cilantro, the carrots, the yummy veggies, and a corn butter.